mixed martial arts today. He has trained for over a decade with four-time world kickboxing champion Duke Rufus, who many years ago stated that this kid was special. And he was right, as he is one of the best fighters in the world today.
Anthony Pettis is a very well-rounded fighter. For his stand-up, he trains under Duke Rufus, and he has a very creative and unorthodox game as a striker. He's got a very solid ground game as well, good wrestling, and a sick triangle choke.
His way to the octagon. You can see he's very focused. He's very determined to defend his belt to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
For this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
the winner of the UFC.
Featherweight Champion.